What is going up, guys? Epic Viper 13 or Bjor 13 here's a miss, guys. So today we're gonna be playing of course it's Call of Duty World War II, but we're gonna be playing Infected. Of course, it's the game that came out right now and it's really fun. I played it one time, but I don't know, it's kind of weird because like you don't get like the, you know how you get scavenger packs so you could keep shooting? I don't know my bullets right now, and that's how I died. So I'm not sure how to get scavenger. So this is my first. This is my second time playing this game. So I don't know. It's gonna be pretty sick. But look at these people. They're already Master Prestige, level 452. Damn. But nevertheless, guys, we're here. I'm just Prestige 1, level 32. Haven't really played this game a lot. But of course, we're gonna start grinding on Call of Duty Black Ops 4. I mean, Call of Duty. Yeah, Black Ops 4, like I said. And yeah, can't wait for that game to release. But I don't know, guys, tell me on the comments below. I got different games I have with my friend. We're playing this game Raft. It's like a survival game where you're like in this like you build a ship. You start with like four pieces. You start building like a raft, of course, and you just like make get it bigger. You have to eat and drink water or else you die, so you have to survive. So you have to like find stuff from the water. You land like in islands, pick up the scraps and everything you could get to survive. It's pretty fun. I think that game is way better and funner when you play with a friend, because if you play by yourself it's like it's not that fun because you have to do a lot of stuff for yourself and then like you could die easier. So like and when you have two players you could just like you could have the other player just fishing and getting food for you guys.
Survive the outbreak or join the zombie horde.
I think that's good. All right, so here we go. We're infected, so we have to find a good place to just go. I don't know where's the good place. I'm just gonna look. I gotta be careful here.
S mine ready!
I don't wanna be the infected guy.
S mine set!
I don't wanna be the infected one. Because that always happens to me.
You're infected! Oh,
I was the infected one. I told you, I always call it up.
We hope sometimes make it count!
Alright, here we go. That's the tactical insertion. You see the saw? That's the tactical insertion. I wish I had throwing knives. Damn it! Come on, let's get a peek. So I'm gonna be infected. I was the infected one, but who cares? This is fun, actually. Like, when you become the zombie, people killing me. I don't care about my. I'm gonna die there. Damn it! I can't hear.
Enemy care package observed. Deny the enemy resupply.
Make it count. We bought some time. Make it count. We bought some time. Make it count. We bought some time. Make it count.
To play this game. Oh snap. All right guys, so let's see if we could do better here. I don't want to be infected because I want to kill some zombies. But of course this is cool because infected is about zombies, and like in all the Call of Duties it was just regular people trying to kill us, you know. But in this one, like in Infinite Warfare, there were just robots trying to kill us, which is dumb. And this one's gonna get a zombie, so good thing on World War II. It was really fun. But you know what was my favorite infected? My favorite infected was Ghost. Ghost was really fun with the MSDS. That was my favorite like infected times, like when I used to get the chem strike. But it's kind of hard. I don't think you can even get anything in this game. I think you could, but it's kind of harder. But here we go. Here we go. We're just gonna be waiting on this for the game to start. It's almost there. But yeah, guys, so I'm gonna be making a lot of YouTube videos for you guys, just because, you know, it's time. I want to grind this YouTube channel out, like I said. And yeah, also I'm gonna make a new YouTube video. I got a new car, as you can see. New car, new keys. I got a Charger RT. It's pretty sick. It's a 2014. I didn't get the newer one. I don't know why. It's just like, I think the 2014 looks kind of better. I don't know. It looks more like, I don't know, like, how can I say it? More bulky, I think. And I like, that's what I like those cars. I like when the car is bulky. But, probably like in a year, I'm going to probably get a different
infected. Car. Survive the contagion.
But like in a year, I'm going to get a new car, get the scat pack. That's gonna be my plan for my life. Get the scat pack, go to college, and drive a scat pack at the same time. You know, still go to work. So that's gonna be my lifetime gear. Make YouTube videos for guys either way. You know, I don't want to die. Oh my god, that was next to me. That was scary. All right, I don't know. I don't think it's a good place to stay here.
Probably we lost some time. Make it count.
How do they have throwing knives? I can't even get a throwing knife. I gotta be careful here, because my teammates don't...
Fine play! We lost some time! Right. Take it count!
So that's gonna be my, like, my last control. Have a scat pack.
Mindset!
Have a scat pack. I think, you know, you don't know what...
We lost some time! You're not Make carrying, it count!
This is, like, the scat pack is the one of the best, like, dodge... cars you could get. It's not the best one, but it's like one of the best ones to get. So that's gonna be my lifetime goal, probably like in the next 5 years.
Make it count.
Not less, probably like 4 years.
Like,
own a scat pack, go to college, or maybe by those 4 years I would be off of college. So like, get a scat pack, go to college.
Some time. Make it count.
No. And then, you know, after a graduate.
We bust some time. Make it count. Lost some time! Make it count!
We're dying.
He's down!
Oh, you're a survivor! Kill those
you're infected!
Another damn soldier! Well fought! This was an important day!
Alright guys, I think that's gonna be it for this video. You know, it's kind of hard to play this game. It's like not the best one, but I'm gonna be making more infected videos for you guys. So I just want to put a video out there for you guys today to watch. Didn't really get as many kills, but it's kind of fun, you know. I turned into the zombie, but surviving, you die really easy in this game. But yeah guys, so hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I'm gonna start making a lot of YouTube videos for you guys. Also, new big stuff coming out. I don't know. I'm just gonna grind out my lifetime, like all the stuff I want to do in my life. I just want to do it, so I'm gonna start doing it right now. I'm gonna talk about a big announcement coming in soon. Me and my brother are gonna start something big. So we're gonna try as hard as we can to start this thing that we want to start. And yeah, guys. So my life's gonna be really good if I just like grind and never give up. Just look forward. You know, big things might happen. So yeah guys, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. This smack the like button. If you're new to my channel guys, don't forget to subscribe. And like always, it's your boy Epic Rapper 13 or BG13 sending out. Peace.